bays and the winding ways. That, as one make Puget Sound, of the opal seas with their guardian trees. There, the soul delights abound. I may sail and sail to the uttermost sea. I may scale to the sheerest height, but no depth nor height can contain for me such a transcendent sight. For thy morn's a song and the whole day long has the note of a clear refrain, while the silver sigh on the buoyant tide has returned to his home again. And thy stars grow pale near the peak of night, while the matins of countless birds chant the death of gloom in the birth of light. With a medley surpassing words. In thy emerald deeps are the pictured steeps of Olympic's jagged crest, and the soft facades of the blue cascades float a slumbering o'er thy breast, with their tops made white like an altar cloth by the drifted and chastened snow, and as free from stain as the plighted troth that the purest of maidens know.